Sir, I'll answer, sir.
Andhra Pradesh Chief Minister N Chandrababu Naidu on Friday launched the first ever drone manufactured by Andhra Pradesh Innovation Society and Omnipresent Company in Amaravati. Chief Minister Naidu launched the drone on the sidelines of District Collectors Conference on second day. This is the first ever drone manufactured after setting up drone manufacturing center in Visakhapatnam. Though being highly sophisticated, the drone is priced at a nominal cost. While market price of imported ones range around rupees 7 lakh, this innovative drone costs at around rupees 3.5 lakh. State's IT Minister Nara Lokesh, along with Andhra Pradesh Innovation Society CEO V. Valli Kumari, explained features and uniqueness of the innovation to Chief Minister Chandrababu Naidu. Earlier, Chief Minister Naidu promised that by first week of February, 2.5 lakh under construction houses in rural areas and 10,000 houses in urban areas will be ready for housewarming. He also directed MROs and RDOs to hold special drives, identify eligible poor people and allot title deeds.